It's just different, really. And the recession. This is a song, quite a sad song about how it all happened. And in fact, it explains everything. People getting loans that they can't possibly afford. Bankers just giving them these loans. Corporate companies, the whole lot. And many people think it started in the Midwest of America. And in fact, it started in Bonnyrigg, in Midlothian, in one of the two banks in Bonnyrigg. I chose Bonnyrigg, it's my nearest place, and I actually tried to invest money in a Bonnyrigg bank 3 years ago. And this little self-satisfied twit told me all the things that I should be doing with the money. And I said, all I want is, because I'm not a gambler, and he said, you know, all I want is a safe sort of return on the money. I was having a good year, safe return, and he was trying to sell me bonds and all sorts of things, and it was very difficult just to do. And he would say, but you should really not invest money. You should take money out. You should take money out and buy yourself out. And so that's where it started. And there are two banks in Bonnyrigg, so I don't say what bank it is, so they can't actually touch me for this. Although it was the Bank of Scotland. I can say it down here, because it won't get back. I did a gig in Bonnyrigg 2 nights ago, in Nitton, just near Bonnyrigg, and everyone was going, oh, we know who that was. Started looking at when we self-satisfy a guy. That's who it's about, this little self-satisfied man that doesn't realise how lucky he is, and he ends up smelling the roses. The Bonnyrigg banker.
I am a Bonnyrigg banker and I've got some money for you. You're a rambler and a gambler, so come in and join the queue. I love the smell of toxic debt, so give it all to me, and I'll be waiting at the bank to give you more each day.
You can buy a house, a brand new car, or a bonnie meat tartan show. Oh yes, I am a banker, I think that's it at all. And when at last you're stony broke and interest rates are high, I'll sell your debt for profit to the banker in the sky.
The Bonnyrigg banker's bonnie and the Bonnyrigg banker's bro. It doesn't matter what I do, am I within the law? I'm laughing when you're overdrawn and when you can't pay. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, oh happy, happy day. Now I'm a chappy, cheery chill, as all my friends do know. But even I was tested when the cash was running low. The folk that had some savings that they wanted to withdraw, well, they couldn't understand when there was nothing there at all.
It's obvious when you think of it, I'd given the money away. There wasn't a chance to pay it back, but some folk couldn't see. So I closed my doors and all the banks, of course they did the same. Then Gordon gave us billions just to open them up again.
The Bonnyrigg banker's bonny and the Bonnyrigg banker's bro. It doesn't matter what to do, am I within the law? I'm laughing when you're overdrawn and when you can't pay. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, oh happy, happy day. Things couldn't get much better, or at least that's what I thought. $100 billion down the drain, and frankly that's a lot. They had a big inquiry and they said it would be fine. Then they gave us all a bonus and they thanked me for my time.
But now the bubble's burst, I've got other fish to fry. The taxpayer pays me now for all the things I buy. For I'm a politician and I'm claiming this and that, like a non-existent mortgage on a non-existent flat.
The Bonnyrigg politician is say bonny and say bro. It doesn't matter what I do, am I within the law? I'm laughing when you pay me for my house is far away. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, oh happy, happy day. The Bonnyrigg banker's bonny and the Bonnyrigg banker's bro. It doesn't matter what I do, am I within the law? I'm laughing when you're overdrawn and when you can't pay. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, oh happy, happy day. And nothing's really changed, so it's a happy, happy day.
This is actually the oldest song we do, and it's a very trad song, many hundreds of years. And actually, the Max recorded this in 1971, so it's old in that way as well.
It's a classic Scottish homesickness song. Many Scottish people write the homesickness song before they leave, just in case. and this is one, the broom, the cow, the nose. Cow, the nose is a farm in the borders near Hoyk. Oh, the broom, the bonny broom, the broom of the cow, the nose. Fain would I be in my own country, hearing my father's yells. How blithe was I, one born to see my love come o'er the hill. She left the burn and she ran to me. I met her with goodwill.
Help us.
Oh, the broom, the bonny, bonny broom, the broom of the cow that owls. Fain would I be in my own country, hearing my feathers shout. Art fain that I should banish me, and win a million more, because I look the feather swiss that ever yet was born. Oh, the broom, the bonny, bonny broom, the broom of the covered house. Fain would I be in my own country, having my feathers.
Good night.